One of the features in the PI server is the ability to flag certain values in the archive and mark them with things like a questionable flag, or attach an annotation to that specific value, or if someone changes the value in the PI server, the archive system can mark that value as changed or substituted. And one of the nice things about DataLink is that when you're using any of the raw value functions, like for example the compressed data function, you have the ability to show these bits. The bits are questionable, substituted, and annotated, as well as showing the actual annotations if they exist. Now if you check those two boxes and show that information, if there is nothing associated with the certain value, you'll simply see nothing in the column to the right of the values. However, you can see in this case I have forced some of these bits to be set against this particular tag in the archive. And what I've done is I've taken this bit at 10:43 and 42 seconds, and I've manually changed that value in the archive to 60. And you'll notice that the system marks that as substituted. I've taken the value at 11:26 and I've marked it as questionable. Questionable is a bit that is possible to be set at the interface level if the interface is not confident of the fidelity or accuracy. So that's usually set at the interface level. And the annotation bit is, there are a lot of different functions for annotations. One of the common uses for it is to store things like operator comments. And so I have placed a comment. The comment is, this is where an event occurred. And I've placed that comment and I've associated that with the value for this tag at 11:06 and 12 seconds. And you can see that when I associated this comment with this value, the annotation or A flag was set at that point. So whenever you see the function in the dialog box that says show bits or show annotations, that's what we mean by that. The bits will be the column that contains the characters S, A, or Q, and the annotations will be the annotations R if they exist.